Joshua Moore. Ladies and gentlemen, let's hear it one more time for the